Yeah, we pay Thomas Cook. That's our agreement is with them.
Why did you not inform us that this was happening? That's it, run away. Run away.
They've already paid. Let them out. Why are they still up there?
Are they paid 2.5 grand?
Yeah.
So they haven't let her
out? No, they're up there.
There's nothing there, they're paid.
So even if we'd have paid, you wouldn't have let us out.
If you pay, we will let you out.
But why are the two old ladies still in there then?
This is kidnap and imprisonment and it's wrong.
But they paid. So they should be let out then.
They are keeping us hostage. What about the bloody foreign office? What are they doing?
To be fair,
that'd be nice.
I would never, ever stop
you. Get the police.
Yeah, we do need to get the police.
But I'm on the phone to my office and my manager now. The coach is going to pick up the other guests from next door hotel.
Yeah.
All right, while we're resolving this. Okay. Yes, Jane. I've already done it today. I've already done it this morning, unfortunately, because I've got the farm trip whatever on Monday. So I thought I'm going to be busy with two liquidations. I've liquidated one today.
Why should you scale a wall when we're due to go home?
They should be it.
The gate should be open.
No, I don't think so.
Well, they were going to make it more expensive for themselves in the end.
How much is it going to cost to keep everybody here?
Because we'll just stay here. And now the
English will come back to Tunisia. No,
I won't.
Well, if everyone came down here, it'll be able to play.
Oh.